I'm really happy. My horse jumped really good today. I was lucky that it was after Christian in the jump off, so I can see his round, and I give everything, and the end it was small different, but enough for me. Oh, the course was, I think it was a tough course. The triple combination beginning of the course was difficult with the plank coming in and the plank coming out, a lot of falls, and the line to the other combination were a lot of falls. The distance was long six or short seven. I think it was a serious course for a lot of second horses who are jumping today, so that's why only five clears, I think. It's the horse is super in the mind. He always tries his best. He's really fast in the jump off, and that I was lucky today.